The end clearance between the head and the face of the rotor should be checked and adjusted as required as part of a regular preventive maintenance schedule when performance drops or the pump is disassembled. Mark the rotor adjusting sleeve at the mark on the backhead as shown. The proper end clearance for your pump can be determined by using tables found in your pump manual based either on hydraulic size, viscosity and temperature, or by the rotor trim code indicated on your pump parts list. After determining the end clearance for your pump from either of the tables, proceed as follows to adjust the clearance. Each notch on the rotor adjusting sleeve represents approximately 2/1000 inch of end clearance. Back off the rotor adjusting sleeve approximately 1/2 turn. Next, turn the sleeve clockwise until the mark is the appropriate number of notches from the mark on the backhead. Tighten the set screws until they bottom against the backhead. Rotate the pump shaft to ensure free rotation. If the rotor binds or scrapes against the head, back off the rotor adjusting sleeve until rotation is free.
For more information on pump hydraulics, equipment, or application engineering, watch Gorman-Rupp's YouTube channel and visit us at grpumps.com.